to get my kit for my apartment. No way I can face Ivy without my things. I'd be naked without them.
We'll be fine, dammit! Ivy is no match for Catwoman. Alright, we're back, boys. We are back. Controlling Catwoman this time. Apparently Batman's out of action. The Joker took him down. So, I gotta retrieve my shit, apparently. What, I gotta go into Poison Ivy's place? Whoa! I don't want to fight those guys. Whoa, how did she... Oh, damn, okay. Whoa, she... What? Climb up. Oh, I see. Oh, Catwoman moves completely different. Where do I gotta go? I thought she said I have to go to my apartment. E-nudes! Live nudes. E-nudes. Okay, I'll just go down through the front door, I guess. But there's inmates down there. I can't fight them. I'm not Batman. Who's that guy? Pounce attack. Shit, pounce, baby. Oh, that's like a bullet. Yeah. Kill him before he gets up. Oh, shit. Ah, come on. Oh, damn. She's fast. Damn, where did all these guys come from? Come on, Selina. Yeah. Oh, she is fast. I haven't used her since the first level. I was a noob then, baby. I'm good now. Get out of here! Look at this! Tearing shit up! Woo! Ah, you son of a bitch. You hit a girl? That's what you're gonna do? I don't think so. Boom! Ah, roundhouse kick! That's what I'm talking about. Open. What's this? What the hell is this? I can go in the sewer? Oh, I'm getting away from the story here. I might have just activated something. I just saw right trigger and A open, so I clicked it. Shit. Sewer? You can. You can come over to the sewer. Can I go back up? No, I'm not ready for that. I'm not ready for down there. That's probably another mission or something. You guys can let me know what's down there in the sewer. I want to stick to the story. Stick to the story. Batman's in trouble. I need to kill Poison Ivy, all right? And then get into that supply place or whatever it is. Let's go. Yeah, she is fast. I can't even get in here. All right. You guys were saying, use my compass. So it's this way. Somewhere this way. Jump. There you go. It's still this way. All the way to the top. Oh, that's pretty cool. Get out of here, birds! Still this way. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Okay, so I got the compass down. I didn't have to fight those guys? What a waste of time. Oh, shit. Run! Don't let them see you, cat. Don't let them see you. They're crazy! Can I jump onto the helicopter? Ah, I can't jump on? Damn. Alright, let's go. Ooh! There's another Riddler thing. Let's try to get to there. Whoa! It's a long whip she's got. What is this? Can I... Oh, I don't understand these Riddler things. Whatever. Well, let's just get to the story. It's weird using Catwoman now after Batman. She's faster, but she's also slower. Doesn't make any sense, I know, but... It's true. Oh, we're back at the courthouse. This is where you took on Two-Face. There you go. Whoa! Jesus! Good early. What, there's actually timing in that? It's saying good early when I was pouncing. Too late. Good. Oh, so you can go even faster if you do it the right way. Okay. Yeah, let's go, Selina.
Well, how are we supposed to find out where she lives anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near.
Oh, they're trying to find out where I am?
How am I supposed to? I don't question the boss.
Where are these guys? Oh, shit.
I know.
Catwoman can use service hatches to swing the ceiling below. Oh, I gotta get down there. Oh,
maybe it's because Catwoman left him hanging over that acid tank.
Really?
Yeah. He had it just where he wanted her, and that bitch broke free.
Oh, he's angry. Oh, yeah, Two-Face's still alive.
Maybe it's because you spend half your life eating that crap in those tins, and the other half on a crapper.
Yeah, there's something wrong with it.
They sound like they're Bostonians.
Stop eating it and find out where Catwoman's been hiding.
Not that guy. Oh, I wanted to hear the Bostonian accent again. All right, here we go. Combat takedown. Wah! Tap. What the hell is that? Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing. Whoa! Let trigger tap to whip. Wah! Oh, shit. You can, like, take them down. Sweet. Yeah. And then I can just beat them down when they're on the ground. Oh, hurry up. Would you punch them? Damn, that takedown move takes forever. It's, like, really, you got to be wide open. Go. What's with the big spin? Just kill him. Yeah. Special attack. Takedown. Oh, Catwoman. Oh, she just punched his nads. That's not cool. That's offside, Catwoman. That's offside. All right, where are we going? Enter apartment. Where?
It's good to be home.
Oh, I see. Through the window. So what did I just grab out of there? Oh, that's what I grabbed. What the heck? Caltrops? Caltrops? An anti-personnel device used to leave traps for the unsuspecting. So claymores, basically? Yeah, claymores. Great. Alright. Bolas! Oh shit, she did get a bunch of stuff. A projectile weapon used to knock down enemies. In combat, use quick fire controls to unleash 3 rapid fire bolas at a time without losing your combo. So, like,
okay,
kind of like
Sana,
Batman's batterings?
Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me.
What did you do?
Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
Break into Ivy's lair. All right, it's this way. What? Did that happen in the first game or something? Whoa, I should have done that. Whoa, shit. I thought I was Batman for a second, just jumping off cliffs. Can't do that. Come on, Catwoman. There you go. Woo. Too late. How do I time that? See, she's definitely faster at running. Scout the area. Bad guys. 12 o'clock. Let's get up there. Go. Yeah. Alright, let's scout what we're gonna do here. Holy shit, there's like 6-7 guys down there. There's a bunch of them. And there's a chopper right over, so I can't even get there. I don't even know if it's there I gotta get, though. Well, we'll try it out. Woohoo! Did they figure me out? No, there's where Ivy is. Oh, shit! Castle like water! I just gotta get to Ivy. I'll friggin' avoid those guys. I don't need to fight them. Oh, shit. Ledge takedown. Yeah! Oh, Catwoman should kill him. Come on. Do they see me?
She's here!
Oh, yeah, they saw me. Can I get around this ledge? No, okay, I gotta get up here and fight these guys, apparently. Take him down! Oh, he knows I'm here, so I can't. Whatever. Let's go! Hooah! 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 Yeah! Yeah! She covers so much ground. Look at this. Oh, oh the... Ah, oh, shit! Damn pillar got in my way. Come on. Come on, Cat. Come on, Cat. Oh, there you go. Yeah! Combo! Boom, baby! Selena Kyle! Taking down everyone. Oh, batters up. Oh, I pressed Y. I broke the combo. Whoa! She's kicking ass. Man, I'm tempted to say I like fighting with Catwoman better than Batman. She's so fast, I never get hit. It's great. Yeah. Woohoo. Yeah, what are those gadgets? Caltrops. I got 3 of them. Oh, I don't want to waste them. Bolas. Let's do this. Yeah, it's like the Batarang. And what's this? Whip. Oh, the whip. Shut up, Hugo. Yeah, still going over there. Alright, let's go. Let's go! Jump! Jump! Oh, shit! Thief vision. Jump up here. Oh, okay, you know what? I'm just gonna go, yeah, whatever. I'll go silent. Yeah. Oh, she even crawls like a cat. That's funny. How do we get in here? Oh, I gotta get in from underneath. How do I get... Climb the ceiling. There you go. Climb to the ceiling. There you go. Yeah. Oh, Riddler trophy. Got it. That's what I do. Open. Oh, you can level up Catwoman too? Let's try this out. What can you get? Oh, it's the same shit. Alright, I'll just keep on leveling up Batman then. Yeah, combat armor and ballistic armor, you guys were saying. So I'll just keep on going 1 for 1. Yeah. There you go. Batman needs that anyway. He's getting pummeled by the Joker. He needs some more armor. Alright, let's get in there. Poison Ivy, where are you? Come on now. Any day. Oh yeah, she's definitely here.
Hello? Ivy, you here?
You shouldn't have come here.
Relax.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all.
Whoops.
They were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that...
Oh, you shouldn't have said that.
on, Red. Can't we just...
She's pissed. What the hell? Alright. What are these guys? Oh my god. Alright, here we go.
Here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route?
Oh, burn! Cat fight. Seamlessly. One enemy to the next. Come on, Catwoman. Here you go. Oh yeah. Crack. Crack. Crack! 25!
Will enter your bloodstream.
Whoa!
Spores will grow, replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with barb.
Why can't we just be friends?
You done, Red?
You can't outrun.
Whoa! You're gonna push me off the edge!
My spores will fill your lungs and kill you from within.
Shut up! There you go, I got it going now. Grab him! Yeah! Crack! Crack! She's taking ass!
I
damn it! I didn't think he'd be able to get me.
The toxins that will destroy your pathetic meat sack.
Get out of here! Finish him!
Are we done yet, Ivy?
Pounce to the ceiling! Climb up! Before she drowns you! There she is! Final level! Let's go, I got this.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
Do you really think you can beat Mother Nature?
I'm trying! You won't shut up while I'm kicking ass, though! Ha! 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 Wow, she's shooting shit at me! Oh, I just kissed him! That wasn't the most horrible way of dying, I guess. You can't hit me! I got my big combo going! Crack his neck! Yeah, jump over him! Kick him! Ah, she hit me, that son of a bitch! There you go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Damn it, she keeps on hitting me with her friggin' machine gun roses! Get the hell out of here! Boom! What? I was in the air! How did she hit me? Oh no, I got knocked out! There was one guy! That stupid flower shooting
you
machine gun.
Have come here, Selena.
Shut up, Red! Why? Oh, retry. Do I have to start from the bottom level again, all three of them? Look, Batman's dealing with the Joker. I'm dealing with Poison Ivy. What the hell? Green Mist is the way to take down the heroes in this game, apparently. Come on! Again! From the beginning. Shit!
Hello?
We don't need to watch this. Alright, let's go. Let's go. I ain't fooling around this time.
If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route?
Shut up! I don't need to hear this banter going back and forth. Gotta concentrate. I got ass to kick. Yeah. I ain't gonna get hit this whole freaking time. Alright? Ah, come on, Catwoman!
I've spent weeks
perfecting come on! Oh, I just got hit.
That will destroy your pathetic meat sack.
Shut up! Alright, level one. Done.
You're done, Red.
Pounce to the ceiling. Climb up. Climb up! Walk! Up! Up! Jesus! I thought it was automatic. I actually have to get there. Let's go. Let's go. Who wants some of this? Huh? Let's go. Come on, who wants this?
Outrun nature, Selena.
Come get me!
My spores will boom. Fill your lungs and kill you.
Shut up. Crack. There you go. There you go. Oh, reverse! That was close. Come on, Catwoman. Take him down again. I ain't getting hit. No more getting hit. It ain't gonna happen. It can't happen. There you go. Yeah! 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 Not a chance. No chance. That's what you got. Shut up! Alright, let's go. I gotta look at those flowers the whole time as well.
And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced.
Whoa! How can I tell when the flowers are gonna shoot? I'm looking at Ivy trying to fight. It's hard as shit. Oh, there it goes! It's shooting! Jump! Whoa! There you go. Alright, so that's how it fires. It charges first. I got this, boys. It's going! It's going! Charge up! I'm out of there. Oh. Charge it up. It's charging! Get out of there! Oh, I did my... It's okay. My special move, like, blocks it, I think. Ah, you son of a bitch. Whoa! Charging! Woo! On your ass. Right now. There you go. Now's my chance. Take him down! Ah! Damn, that takedown takes forever. It's not even worth using. Come on, jump. Where's the gun? I know you're gonna shoot at me. There it is! Whoa! Get off the edge. Get off the edge! Yeah! Yeah! I killed him! That's what Catwoman does. I ain't Batman. I can take lives. Come on, Red.
Look, Red, I just need your help.
Never.
Oh, goddamn.
You've got some nerve, Selina.
I know. This is the second friggin' villain that's had Selina upside down. Ah! So what, back to bats now? Yep. They're both under friggin'... Ah. Am I waking
Get
up now?
Back here, Harley.
And I want to know who he is, sweetie.
Oh, so he is actually
the
sick?
The ones who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun? It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you. Nice of you to say, but you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me. Take my blood, for example. I wish somebody would. This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats.
Ah, I got Joker blood in me!
Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted. Look, we're running out of time.
Jesus.
Your help. I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
What a sick freak.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
Yeah, okay.
Hold tight.
Ah! The Joker is sick. He wants me loose again.
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bat, cheer up. It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Now I'm working for the Joker? God damn it. All right, back at it again.